here we have this beautiful sort of Venn diagram middle of art, engineering, math, physics, sciences, programming and hardware stuff, manipulating physical things and turning virtual ideas into reality. And I think that what tools like Easel and Carvey are doing is showing kids that there's a creative aspect to technology that they're not used to seeing.